Okay, Assalamualaikum. Welcome back to the second part of TinkerCad measurement. Okay, just now we have measured the box that we have, and now we are going to transfer the dimension into TinkerCad. Just remember, we have this. Okay, we change the length from 13 centimeter into 130 millimeters. By just adding zero at the back, 8.5 centimeters, we change that thing into 85 centimeters, millimeters. Okay, we just add zero at the back, and 4 centimeters, we add zero at the back, and it become 40 millimeters. Okay, we change. We are going to transfer the length, the width, and the height into TinkerCAD. As usual, I would like to see everything in 2D form. I press this button below the minus sign and make sure the line is flat. And the other thing is, I always look at the top when I begin my drawing, because I want to see everything that is on this work plane, and I can judge the distance between the line. So, because we are making a simple shape and it's a box, so we are going to use basic shapes, and we are going to use this box. We just put it over here, and then we are going to transfer the dimension. For example, you want to make this thing as the length, we just press this white square, we just put this one as 130 millimeters, right? And we are going to make the height as, for example, 8.5 or 85 millimeters, because we are going to, we have to convert this thing into millimeters. And because this is at the side here, I just put it at the center, and we are going to measure the height. It's going to be 4 centimeters. So we just put it here. Here, this one is for the length and the width. If you want to change the height, it's going to be here. We change this one into 40 millimeters. And the box, because the box is white in color, I just change this thing into white. Here you go. I have the box that is exactly the same size as the one that we have in the real world. So just see, it's going to be 130 millimeters times 8.85 millimeters, and the height is going to be 40 millimeters. It's going to be the same as this. All right. And 30, 85, and 130, 85, and the height is going to be 40. Okay, nice. Okay, thank you much. I hope you can make this simple design first, and then you can measure other things. Like, for example, you want to make something that is more complex. If you want to draw this thing, for example, you have to measure the diameter and all that, and the height and all that, and you have to measure everything, because this one is a quite complex thing. Maybe you can make this marker. Okay, you can measure the thing, the diameter and all that. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.